husband here, we are inviting you on an incredible first class experience. And by first class, do we mean just like lie flat bed?
Oh no.
No, no, no.
Oh, no.
Do we mean a pod?
Oh no.
No, no, no. Let's swing around here so they can see. No, we mean the incredible first class apartment suites in the sky on Etihad.
Yes.
We're going, aren't we?
Again.
Again.
Yes.
But this time we're taking along our friends.
Yes, and we're going to be awake this time.
Yeah, we're going to be
daytime.
Awake. We're going to show you some incredible things. Let's go.
Oh, 3 hours into the flight, I have my special Etihad jammies on, and because Miles' husband went ahead and booked the two apartments that are side by side, we're able to take down the wall
for sleeping. And well, hello, Miles' husband.
Hello, world.
Hello, world.
Are we filming?
Yes, we are shooting, and I want to show everybody there's plenty of room to stretch out. See, wiggle your toes. And just in case, like, maybe you want to watch a movie with your husband, there's a button for that.
So that was a great sleep. Like my bed. There's about 2 hours left on the flight, but now I want to clean up. So I think I'll take a shower. Yes, a shower! 3,000 feet. Check this out. Oh, did you think you were really going in there with me? No, it's not that kind of video. Mm-hmm.